This one is barbecue.
Barbecue.
Yes. Is it spicy?
No.
A bit. This one is not. This barbecue is not spicy.
This one?
Spicy.
This one?
That's spicy.
Here. This is not spicy. Not so much.
Sarap din. Ganda ang sarap. You
know what I noticed?
Bawat ano, maikot yun ah.
Parang childhood friendships and get-togethers, they're easier to materialize compared to an adulthood. Diba?
Because people are busy.
Especially kasi in childhood, in organizing mga social events, play dates, or say, kids day out, the parents, they help sa, they help in the planning. And it's more likely if it's their child, say, they will just go. The parents make them go. Like when you're an adult, you have more free choice whether to go or not, and also because they're busy, so it's hard. So it's kind of, at least somehow harder to make a little harder yung adult friendships or yung forget-together to materialize when you do the planning. And it's harder to plan adult get-togethers, diba, such that they will materialize, no?
Adults, because they have more commitments.
As a teenage, isn't it easy for teenage to get together?
I didn't have any.
But it starts to get a bit harder for teens because your parents don't plan for you anymore.
I don't think I was allowed.
I can feel, yung inintot yung kain ko.